You think this is going to be a good one? What are you thinking?
Of course.
Thanks, getting mad.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. There's the big boy.
There he is.
Are you excited?
Beard, kind
of. Give me your message to Rachel.
I should have shaved.
We are live here from Frank's wedding. What's going on in the field?
He is getting married today. Big game. Big game. Frank Vallone getting married.
By the grace of God, to give your life to Him in the holy bond of marriage.
I do.
Will you love Him? It's alright. Will you love Him, honor Him, and cherish Him, accepting Him as He is with a commitment that is absolute, under all conditions, for better or worse, in sickness and health, for richer or poorer, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
What tokens do you have as a symbol of your love? These rings are a cherished symbol, an outward expression of the internal love that you're giving to one another. The rings are made of gold, precious metal, able to endure the hottest fire. A perfect, never-ending circle that symbolizes the continuing love of God and also the commitment that you're making to one another today. Frank, take this ring and place it on Rachel's finger, and as you do, repeat after me. I, Frank Vallone, take you, Rachel Bell, to be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
And I do promise and covenant,
and I do promise and covenant
before God and these witnesses,
before God and these witnesses,
to be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And to you I pledge myself.
And to you I pledge myself.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
Rachel, take this ring and place it on Frank's finger, and as you do, repeat after me. I, Rachel Bell.
I, Rachel Bell.
Take you, Frank Vallone.
Take you, Frank Vallone.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
And I do promise and covenant.
I do promise and covenant.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And to you I pledge myself.
To you I pledge myself.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
Frank and Rachel have chosen to affirm their love by the lighting of a unity candle. And in so doing, they signal their desire not only to join as one in their union, but to unite two families together as one. Well, for as much as Frank and Rachel have consented in holy wedlock and have thereto confirmed the same by giving and receiving each one a ring, by the authority committed unto me as a minister of the Church of Jesus Christ, I now declare you husband and wife, according to the ordinance of God and the laws of the state of New York, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And what God has joined together, let no man separate. Frank, you may now kiss your bride.
Jibby, that's dangerous.
Not that you're going to catch me.
How's about your brother getting married?
Wonderful. Congratulations.
Let's give him a kiss.
Hi, Rachel and Frank.
Blow him a kiss. This is a
Let's
video.
Go.
We can talk. We can talk.
Oh, let's go! Oh. Yeah. Let's go!
Thank you. Breaking into my car. And last but not least, when you took me to one of our favorite places, Disney, and all the way up in Cinderella's castle, you made my dreams come true by asking me to be yours.
We both love Disney for many reasons. One being it's the place dreams come true, but no Disney story could compare with our story.
By saying I do, our happily ever after is on a new and continuing journey.
You're truly my happily ever after.
You are my forever and always. Since 6 years ago, now and forever, I am committed to you.
Rachel, I love you.
I love you, Frank.
How about that? At this time, the bride and groom would like all the guests to join in on their first dance with them.
for so many years. Hi, Rachel. I can't even begin to describe how much of a loving and genuinely kind person Rachel is. She makes such a difference, a sense of positive difference in everyone's life. And I know that Frank is Rachel's Prince Charming. The true love that Frank and Rachel share is so strong and special. It really is. It's a love we all can admire and aspire to have. So may the happiness you have tonight only be the start of a wonderful, happy ever after.
Hey everybody, how are we all doing? All right, so for those of you that don't know me, my name is Chris. I am Frank's brother and best man. And I want to start this off by saying that I want to warn you that all. I did see that there's a great website online that tells you all about how to write a great best man speech, but it does cost $20, so I'm just going to wing it. All right? As Frank's taller and, younger brother, it was an honor to stand next to you once again as you do something big before me. You see, being the second one to be born, looked up to my brother as he accomplished some incredible firsts. First one to buy a car, first one to graduate, and now the first one to be married. Fortunately, since Frank did do everything first, I was lucky enough to avoid some pretty terrible haircuts. And as we can all see, that one is still relevant today. All kidding aside, I truly did look up to my brother growing up. I can recall a time when I was maybe 6 or 7 years old and I noticed that my brother was a lot than I was. And being that my brother was pretty much the most awesome person at that age, I decided I would gain some weight too, so I could be as awesome as Frank was. In hindsight, I really do regret that one. Now, as I imagine most of you here know, it has always been fun and games with me and Frank. We fought as most brothers do. Now that I think about it, we actually fought harder than Rocky and Apollo in the very first Rocky movie, but I wasn't successful as Rocky was. when it came down to it, he was always there for me. Whenever anyone even considered starting trouble with me, I knew Frank would find out somehow, and he'd have my back as much as he won't like to admit it. Now here we are, and I stand here today on your wedding day, and I'm honored to call you my brother, and I couldn't be happier to see that you found the most perfect person to spend the rest of your life with. Rachel, you look amazing, and you're going to be a wonderful wife to him and be a great husband to you. It's been a pleasure getting to know you these past few years, and I hope that we continue to get to know each other as the year goes on. So welcome to the family. Oh, thank you so much. I got it, Frank. Thank you. Frank, though I know we've had our differences, I hope on this day we can look at the past and laugh, because one day when we both have children, our kids will probably be running around playing together. Well, odds are that your kids will probably be beating up my kids, but we can deal with that when we get to it. So I want to lay a special toast to this wonderful couple. To Frank and Rachel, my greatest wish for the two of you is that through the years, your love for each other will so deeply grow that years from now, you're going to look back on this day, your wedding day, as the day that you loved each other the least. Salud. All right, as promised, I'm also going to sing a little ditty for these folks here. Someone's going to put down the paper and go to the other paper with the lyrics. They're in Italian, so for my Italian side speaking family, I do apologize in advance for my pronunciation. All right, Mike, let's do it.
Seems to have died. I wondered as I drifted where you were. All the love fog around me lifted, there you were. In the kiss that I gave was the love I had saved for a lifetime that I knew all of you was completely mine.
Kiss of your life. Hold it. 5 seconds. Don't move.
Oh.